this video, we'll be seeing how to install an Android emulator for Visual Studio Code. Go to genymotion.com/download and download the version without the VirtualBox. And then go to virtualbox.org/wiki/downloads and download the version for Windows. We have to install both the VirtualBox and the Genymotion emulator. Install the VirtualBox first. After installing the VirtualBox, install the Genymotion emulator. Now finish and launch the emulator. Now you have to create an account in Genymotion. After completing the registration, you have to come back to the application and enter your details here and log in. Click Next. Now select it for personal use and click Next. Accept the license and click Next. Now you can create an emulator. Click the plus symbol. Select any Android device you need and click Next. You could edit all the settings that according to your needs. Then click Install. Now it will download all the necessary files. After the device has been installed, you can start it just by double tapping. Now you can see that the device has been starting. Now the Genymotion emulator is started. I will show you an example by installing a Flutter application. Now I am opening the Visual Studio Code and creating a new Flutter project. Now I have created a new Flutter project named example. Now move to the example folder. Now I will run the Flutter application in the Genymotion emulator. For that, type Flutter run. Now the application has been installed and you could see the demo application is visible on the emulator. This is how you could install and set up an emulator for Visual Studio Code. You could also use this for Android Studio or any other. You could also create as many as devices you need, even a custom phone. You could select the Android versions, preferred versions, and even provide more RAM and install it. Hope you liked this video. Subscribe to this channel for more such videos.